Now, Troye, who is a pop star, plays your grandson, yeah. And it's his first leading role. We hear that you guys developed a friendship on the set. What did you think about not just him as an actor, but also him as a young man?
Oh, he's a darling guy. He's so real and sweet and available and smart and talented. It was wonderful to work with him. Mm-hmm.